So before, when I said children fuck up your life, I am speaking from experience, okay? I've got children, I know. And I think that, you know, you have to be aware of that before you have children, that it's not all beer and Skittles. And a lot of women, I think, idealise the idea of having children. And babies aren't tissue commercials or talcum powder commercials. They're not smiling pink things all the time. You've got to be aware of the reality. And you've also got to be aware of the fact that they come out of your vagina. And if you don't know that, that can be a shock. That can be a bit of a shock to the system. It's pretty full on. I mean, I've watched two births and it is intense. It's agonising for women and it is really intense. It's worse for men. Whoa. This isn't a town hall meeting. Ladies, you've had your moment in the sun. No, it is tough for guys because we've got to stand there. We feel impotent. We can't do anything. Sometimes we get called names. I got spat at the first time, okay? And I'll tell you why. I was in the labour ward and I was watching the baby's head crowning and I started to freak out. And it's the baby's head's big and it's coming out of a place where my penis used to go on special occasions. I started having a bit of a fever and a lot of thoughts were tumbling in and I couldn't fight them off, and my recurring thought was, I'm never going to be able to satisfy her again, okay? I didn't want to have that thought. I was meant to be at this beautiful moment of the birth of my child, and I tried to chase that thought away, but it kept coming back. And then it grew, and what I thought was, I'm never going to be able to satisfy her again unless I wear a baby skull on the end of my penis. And I didn't want to have that thought, okay? My big regret is that I verbalised that in the delivery ward, and that's when the midwife spat at me.